How did a razor brand capitalize on Valentine's Day for its marketing campaign? They erect a massive billboard on the street, featuring a man with a half-smiling face. His beard, however, is quite prominent, catching the attention and curiosity of passersby. As they reach out to touch the beard, something magical happens. The beard moves, and to their surprise, they find themselves holding a beautiful rose as they pull away.